I'm gonna show you how to make the Batman Arkham Knight game run faster on Windows computers. First of all, you need to find your user system settings .initiated file and open it with Notepad. Then find the VPS cap. So it's and change it to whatever you like, and I'm choosing the millions of VPS for this game, and click save. Then the another part of this fix is contains Nvidia physics configuration for stuttering problems, so I can choose the GeForce GTX from the menu. And that's all.